我们吃的这样开心，把观众没得吃，成何体统？
成何体统？
哎嗨，哎嗨，
我们 are back 啊！
哇，back， 哇 ，shit 啊！
哇 ，so nice，
闻。有东西咩？ We are back here once again after the circuit breaker ended. So we're going to resume our Thai snacks review. So today we have three different flavors. I want to specially mention this one. Chef
you
Pong.
You don't say so long, Chef hungry.
Pong.
Hurry up.
Chef Pong. Okay. So we
cut
got,
which one first?
We got Thai, we got prawn salad, we got grilled prawn, then this one is a seafood sauce, and this one is some salad.
Okay, I choose. I start first.
这样快啊？不用介绍啊。
I like that, so 就是介绍了
Half
先你读介绍了 I also don't know Thai, you also don't know Thai, right? Just see a picture lah, okay?
This one you all should see lah in
See
in 7-Eleven always have one 2-in-1
Yeah lah, basically this is 2-in-1 So that's why I say start this one
yeah,
Best
okay,
of both
okay,
worlds
okay. Steady
My 图量
Steady Grilled prawn 跟 seafood
So who you vote just now?
Who I vote? Oh Cannot say lah. On national TV, cannot say.
National TV. This one on national
YouTube
TV.
YouTube is international audience.
This one good.
This one good lah. No need smell.
No.
Really? I eat before, so no need to smell.
You eat before eh?
But then, that's why I buy what.
Wow. The prawn be very tang
Yeah.
Good.
Very good. I tell you, Thai snacks are sure good one. It's just a difference of good versus better versus best. Sure good one.
Later say need to rank lah. Then you right. We just rank lah, good, better or best.
这样 rank 啊，这样 rank 干脆
可以啦。嗯，这个 smell nice 的 ，I mean the prawn smell good.
Seafood sauce flavor is very good. Yeah, cause they mix it up 2-in-1 lah.
So good, better or best?
Actually, 我觉得这是 best 啊。
Best 啊？
我觉得啊，
第一包就 best， 然后这个就 bestest， 就 best。
Yeah, I think 这个 bestest 啊。This one is better, this one is better. No need to eat, I also know, because I eat this before. The only one that I never tried is this one.
Then we leave the last one.
Sure.
This one still got auntie on it. Lao Chiu.
Background story, if you don't know.
I eat, he talk.
Thai people, they love seafood a lot. Thailand is not a seafood country, right? They're not by the sea, right? But anyway, they very heavy on seafood. They like seafood a lot. They like raw prawns. Side story. If you all like, if you all dare, you all should go for raw prawns. Raw prawns, right? Then you lam the seafood sauce on the raw prawn.
Like really. Papaya salad. Yeah.
It's not papaya salad, it's just prawns, but it's raw. You go and watch this famous guy start with M1, always gai xiao Thai food one. Got one particular episode, he was having the raw prawns. Damn good. The trick is you need to freeze the prawn, then after that you thaw, then you eat. Because when you freeze, then you kill all the bacteria. You cannot just buy from market, then eat like that. Right. Like that will die.
Hey, really, I've been warned. Can you say that again?
Yeah, you've
freeze,
been warned,
freeze.
Yeah, you freeze.
Make sure you freeze.
Then thaw, then you can eat raw. Do it at your own risk. Good lah, this. I think give 8/10. Good.
And usual, please drink more water.
You sure it's water? Okay, let's start the second part. Introduce backstory again. This is a type of salad that you can find in Northeast Thailand. They call it isan.
What is isan?
Isan is a...
Isan liang jing jing. 满天都是小星星。
If I'm not wrong, Isan 是一个 area in northeastern Thailand, and they eat very very spicy.
You know anyhow 鲜呢 ？People outside really know the Thai word
Isan food is known for its spiciness. All these snacks actually you can find on our website in our link below.
Now also cannot
travel
go Thailand yet, right? So
when things come back to normal, you all want to order, you all can get from us.
If people want, I also don't know got enough.
Actually, we just eat for you to see.
Yeah, we don't make you gain money, sorry.
We just eat for you to see only. Now, nothing to give.
Wow, good eh.
I can tell you right, good right.
Wow, my eyes lit up.
There's a bit of chili, bay leaf, and the lime, the taste is very strong. It's a type of salad from Isan. You need to eat with rice. It's 配饭吃
No, you say the chips 配饭吃
No lah, this...You lah, this salad lah.
This salad.
那个 taste, 那个 taste is a bit sour, spicy, so 很 appetizing. Good right?
Good.
啊，我跟你讲了 you can really taste the lime very pronounced.
Yeah. So many different tastes has its distinct own signature
There's only three countries that I'll buy snacks from their convenience store. The first one is Thailand. Second one is Taiwan. Third one is Japan. Their snacks is on a totally different level, man. Out of this world.
What would you buy in Taiwan?
In terms of snack, right, they are very heavily influenced by Japan. If you go for the dessert type sweet kind of snacks, right, you will get a very close variety that is very similar to Japan. And Taiwan, one of the main thing that you must try their convenience stores is what, you know?
Mwachi?
错, 7-Eleven. 他的那个 Oden. The Oden
ah! Oh, the Lok Lok.
Our version of Lok Lok lah, but they call it Oden. Oden. In Chinese, in Mandarin, they call it Guan Dong Zu. That Oden ah, has been soaking there for days. I don't know whether they clean the thing or not. But the flavor is damn powerful. Good ah, good.
Good ah.
Go ah. So, try last one ah.
He very excited, isn't
he? Yeah, never tried before. Okay, this lady here, her name is Chef Pom. She's been featured on MasterChef before.
Wow, 很对哦, 你看。 So compatible.
Yeah, I like girls with short hair. Yeah, so this one I never tried before. It's prawn salad flavor, but it's prawn cooked salad. Prawn. This one is slightly more expensive than normal Lay's. Yeah, because got the face there. Need to pay royalty. I went with a guy there. That one with another episode. Wow, good.
Good.
No, it smells like
the chef's pang zui.
Smells like Golden Mouth. Really, it smells like Golden Mouth. Foreign friends who come to Singapore, if you ever go to Golden Mouth Complex, the moment you enter Golden Mouth, right, you will smell the vegetable smell, the herb smell, literally from the supermarket.
Oh.
我闻我就知道 good. The lemongrass very strong.
Wow.
我觉得它的 seafood, good, right?
Wow.
I think it's good. The seafood taste is not as strong as this.
The smell is still alright only, like, I thought. Compared to these two la. But the taste go in is like after that then.
Correct, but the smell got this very distinct Golden Mouth smell. Really? The herbs, the lemongrass. Yeah. Can you never go Golden Mouth before?
You don't think you look like a bit Thai?
Actually a lot of people think I look like Thai. This the price range is significantly more expensive than the other Lay's. I don't know why, because maybe it's seasonal. I don't know.
So, bestest. What then?
Okay. Bestest. 另外一个什么 bestie
啊 bestie
什么 bestie okay besters
啊 besters
bestie
啊
and best the prawn that smell 啊 I don't really like it taste okay 啦
so what you mean is this is number one number two number three I wouldn't say this is number one
why sir
I mean this one is not besters right
to me 是 besters 啊
for you 不是 I think my besters is 我要再吃多一点才知道
我觉得你应该是比较喜欢这个
Double check 一下
This one lose out is why? Because you cannot taste 那个它的那个 seafood sauce 的味道 The prawn taste has overwhelmed the entire packet
Wow, cannot decide how But 我觉得 best 是这个
Huh?
Then there'll be a fight between these two 然后它的 aftertaste wow, hits you when you don't expect This one you eat already you straight away you get the kick Quite nice
Just like your papaya salad
Papaya salad with live crab
Papaya salad actually got two versions I hope that one day Lay's will come up with a papaya salad flavor.
If Lay's, you are looking at this, please make a papaya salad for our friend here.
Do a free review for
him. Yeah. For the sake that he actually looks Thai, you should do one.
So okay, thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. Hey, you all want, you all remain gain first.
PM us on YouTube.
Okay, thank you. Bye bye.